When we pulled up our anchor to sail from Maui to Oahu, our hearts were heavy to leave this beautiful place with all the beautiful people we met there. Even when it was only for 2 months, because we want to be back to Maui around Christmas. First stop would be Manila Bay on the south side of Lanai. Then sail up to the west side and jump over to Molokai, before we cross the Kaiwi Channel to Oahu. Once we left the shelter of the coast, we had around 30 knots of wind pushing us towards Lanai, giving us a good speedy start of our passage. But as soon as we were around the corner, the high mountains covered all the wind and left us with low variable winds. I got no idea how often we furled the general in and out and jibed to match the wind direction.
At least we made it with the last sunlight, and because we didn't catch any fish, I prepared the dinner from our plenty food stock.
The next morning started with a refreshing dive into the crystal clear water. Zero anchored in a sandy patch right next to one of the best snorkel grounds of the whole island. There were no other boats around here. Snorkeling was awesome and we enjoyed the water, the fish for hours. Water temperature was around 28 degrees Celsius, which let even Rebecca play in the water for ages. Just around the corner is Huluopoe Beach, a beautiful white sand beach. The resort, which is located there, was closed for renovations. Lucky we are, we had the beach almost for ourselves as well. We played around and Rebecca turned into a Bond girl. Halle Berry can't do it any better. On our way back to Zero, we choose to climb along the steep cliffs of the south coast. We found some nice places, and caught some beautiful views. Lanai is a private island owned by Larry Ellison, so tourism is, except the two closed resorts, very small. We spent 3 beautiful nights in Manila Bay, just in front of the breakwater, and enjoyed to dock our dinghy. I had a right dinghy dock, so we didn't get wet or had to swim out. It was the first time since, I got no idea, once, I think, since we left. Since we left. And behind the rocks is Manila Bay. Beautiful, safe bay, a little rough, a little swell coming in, but very, very good snorkeling. So we are on our way to the next destination now, going west to around Lanai. And yeah, it's pretty sad, we're just going against the wind and it's not enough wind, so we have to run the engine. But hopefully we can set sail soon. We did find some wind and made the 8 miles to Comau Palau Harbor in less than 2 hours. The harbor was empty. I decided to climb the hill, and when I reached a certain height, enjoyed the view of our little zero. But I got bored pretty quick and decided to hold a speech. The scenery was promising, but my audience a little uninterested. But because my words didn't even found their way onto the tape, I guess it wasn't any important at all. But I had a great time.
Knots wind blowing just straight off from Lanai and surprised us pretty much. Didn't look so much from the shore, but it broke our lifelines over here. The Genoa sheet was smashing against it. Trying to get some shelter close to land. Beeping the whole time. But the water is very, very flat and calm. Out there, it's still blowing.
Our wind generator provided us with so much power, we had to tune up the stereo to get rid of some power. And you can understand this opinion. Kaloi Channel has one of the strongest winds of the Hawaiian Islands. The trade winds get funneled between Maui, Molokai and Lanai and can easily double in force of the trades. So we waited for the trades to slow down a little. It was still very gusty the next days and we decided to stay a couple of days.
I repaired the lifelines and we took a couple rides with our dinghy to explore the coastline.
Yeehaw! We're crossing the Kaloi Channel between Lanai and Molokai. And it's pretty windy here. We have around 30 knots of wind, 25-30 knots, maybe some bigger gusts. And some nice waves coming from the right side here. Look at this. Especially. Not enough wind for you or what?
Yeah, it's never enough.
Nice sailing. Get my surfboard! Sailing.